Good morning, boys. Today we'll be talking about shapes. There are three main types of shapes that we'll be talking about today. The square, the circle, and the rectangle. First, with the square. In the square, there is four sides and four points. The square is known really well for its shape as TVs and all different things that you guys might use around your house. Now on to the circle. The circle is a shape that is really well known that has no sides and no points. This is used in pictures to paint people's faces and for CDs and wheels and soccer balls and all those types of things. Now on to the rectangle. The rectangle is a shape that also has four sides, but two of them are longer than the other. And they also have four points, just like the square. This is used as table shapes, also some type of TVs, and lots of other things that you guys would also have in your households. And that is what we will be telling you guys about shapes today. Thank you very much.
Sawubona.
Good morning, boys. Today we'll be teaching about properties of a two-dimensional shape. First, onto a square. A square has four sides which are equal in length. A square has on each of its corners a 90-degree angle. Now we'll be teaching about a rectangle. On a rectangle, there's two sides that are parallel in length, which are indicated also by the arrows. And the other two sides are also parallel in length, which is also indicated by the arrows. The corners of the rectangles are also 90 degrees, just as the square. Now we'll be going on to a triangle. A triangle has two sides that are parallel and one side that is just by itself. There is no specific degree for a triangle, because triangles can have all different sizes of degrees, because there are so many different types of triangles, like isosceles and irregular and all of the other etc. ones. Now onto a circle. A circle has no sides, which means that it will also have no degrees. That concludes our presentation on properties of a 2D shape. Thank you. Bye.